desperately hungover, to be honest. Hello.
Yes. For those of you who know me, those of you who don't, my name is Harry McAvoy. And, well, some of you are probably saying, yes, at last, you know, a face to the name. Some of the rest of you might be saying, you know...
Okay, he's a therapist.
Yeah. Well, I was kind of, yeah, rude. Anyway, yes, I am a therapist. I deal with people's fears, their angers, their problems. And, well, I'm not like other therapists, so... That's the thing. If you think you're going to come to me, sit on a couch and cry about your feelings and your emotions, you've come to the wrong man.
Can you just stick to why we're here?
I'm getting to that. Wendy here is looking to make a documentary about me, and she needs some funds to do it. So we were brainstorming about how to raise some cash. We had some good ideas, some not so good ideas.
And some terrible ideas.
So we thought Fundit would be the way to go forward because it's a proven source for artists. And there was no terrible ideas. And if there were probably yours, so...
Well, your charity idea was a terrible idea.
No, you just didn't understand us. We were going to set up a charity for sick animals. And then when we raised $3,000 that we need, pocket the cash.
That's called embezzlement and fraud.
I'm going to borrow it, pay it back.
Whatever way you look at it, it will be deemed illegal in the eyes of the law. And we thought another lawsuit would be the last thing you'd want.
Yeah, you're not wrong there. Another lawsuit would probably kill me.
Harry, we're running out of time.
Yeah, so you're looking at this and you're saying, oh, McAvoy, you know, you're a successful businessman, and why don't you put your own cash into this? I'll level with you. At the moment, I have a lot of my own money tied up in a friend's company. Triangular Investments.
You've got involved in a pyramid scheme.
It's not a pyramid scheme.
It is. We did a piece on them a couple of months back.
All it is that I pump in X amount of money and then I get my clients... It's a bloody pyramid scheme. Can you finish this without me?
Well, not really.
Oh, I'm going to kill him. He plays tennis on Monday. I'm going to do time for him. I don't give a shit.
Are you okay, Harry? If you could give us anything at all towards the 3,000 we need to raise for the short, we would be very grateful.
Leaves. And just, if you're looking to my new book, Tame Your Inner Tiger by Harry McAvoy, it's in Lidl and Aldi, £2.99. It's all about releasing your inner anger and, you know, if you're a bit of a head case, that's the book for you, all right?
Can we just cut?
Can you spot me £20 for a cab? I'll get you back.